The job guarantee works to fight inflation more effectively than the current policy of using unemployment to fight inflation, as it better facilitates the transition from unemployment to private sector employment, as private employers don't like to hire the unemployed.